Do you have brothers and sisters back home?
Yeah, I got a brother back there in Memphis, Dan, and one back there named Archie. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But they in Memphis now. They're not in Mississippi any longer. These all around Memphis. But practically all my people left Mississippi. I got a brother in Buffalo. Mm-hmm. I got a sister in Buffalo.
I noticed when you sing in a lot of your lyrics, you mention some kind of disaster, hard times, floods, hard times.
Well, that happened in Mississippi, yeah. You mean that the flood of Tupelo, Mississippi. And I wasn't there when it happened. I'm glad I wasn't. I wasn't in Tupelo, but I was, you know, I was down in Mississippi when it happened. And that was actually the truth,
yeah,
you know.
Right.
That actually happened. And then in the fire in Natchez, Mississippi.
Uh-huh. Mm. There's really a kind of history then, isn't there? From all of blues lyrics,
you can
get the people's history.
Yeah, when you're singing the blues, it's built up on some experiences, mm-hmm. on a foundational level. If it didn't happen to you, it happened to somebody else down the line. Or it happened to somebody every day. And so now and I write songs on the order of people. And the song in the past, what happened in the past, and then today, and what happened today. You know, songs about people, the disaster and things that happened in people's life.
Mm-hmm.
So you rewrite about life and you sing about life. When you sing a song, when you say a word, that you know, a lyric means something to somebody's life. If it don't hit you, it hit somebody else or whatever. That done happen to somebody else or whatever. And someone say, you know, you think about it. Music is built up on women, trouble and problems and things like that.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people have a lot of trouble with their wives or their girlfriends or
money
and disaster. You know, all that, you know, you write some things.
You change lyrics sometimes from your old tunes, don't you?
Yeah.
They kind of come up to date.
Oh, yeah. Well, you got to do that today now because they keep pace with the young people and what's happening today. So now I'm one of the blues singers that can just about got two different environments of music. I can play the low-down blues. I can turn right around and I can rock them, you know.
Uh-huh.
So you need too many... I left around and do that, you know.
Yeah.
It's a few of them.
Want to play some more?
Yeah, might as well, though.